Salutations, Legion. This is why you merch, and today I have the Poppin' Cookin' DIY Candy Kit, specifically the Chocolatier set. We found it. It's finally the 5-star difficulty kit, and it also has multiple textures of candy that you're working with, so like gummies and chocolate, all sorts of stuff. So, pretty much in this kit, you're gonna be making little chocolate treats with jelly and gummies on them. So here is everything you get with the kit. We have 2 packets of chocolate, which we'll actually need boiling water for. This one is the chocolate mousse. It says sweet powder. I think this is powdered sugar. This is the strawberry mousse. So upside down, it is the caramel cream powder. And here we have the orange jelly and the strawberry jelly. Seems like I might have added a little too much, but I think when we get it out of the mold later, it will fix itself, and we can always just cut off the excess. I think I'll just put this underneath just to keep it upright, and so that the chocolate doesn't spill over, because this side is a little bit taller than the rest. And our other chocolate bag will go to this little mini the strawberry jelly. We're gonna make these little strawberries and some of this dessert here, the strawberry one. We're gonna need this powder packet. so I got